Kentucky State Police accuse a prison contract worker of being involved in a relationship with an inmate. KSP investigators say 38-year-old Elizabeth Kuntz of Powderly is charged with rape. Police say Kuntz works at the Green River Correctional Complex as a food service employee with Aramark. She was arrested and taken to the Muhlenberg County Detention Center.